first painting today. The spot I chose is absolutely ridiculous. Way too complicated, lots of architecture, which is something I'm interested in, but it's something that is really time consuming. So I wanted to stick to something that I knew, so I stuck with my watercolor watercolors. I used these brushes, which is a watercolor pen brush, and I've never really used them before. They're okay, the bristles are kind of already falling out. And the Fabriano bristol paper because of how smooth it is, which is what I love to use with my watercolor illustrations. The sun's out, it's been raining the whole time I've been here, so hopefully tomorrow I can start with oil and maybe pick a spot. Last year I loved this view, but it's so overwhelming, there's so much, and it's one of those spots you have to pick, am I going to paint every single brick or am I going to keep it really loose? So since I've already tried this last year and failed, I said let's get the first painting under my belt. And since I'll probably hate it, I hate all my first paintings, I'm going to pick a spot that really challenges me. So, here we go.